champion with 6 dumbbells. There we go. And give her a cheer as well. Well done. Right, we're going to do the long jump now. And Chris is just going to say, well done, Max. Now, Fern. Yes. Now, Ziva. Well done, Ziva. Now, Sam. I'm going to give him another go, Anne. This is Sam. Who's a lazy boy. Right, okay. Come on, Sam. We know we can do it. Oh, not today. Give him a cheer anyway. Come on, Sam. Now, where's Mia? Mia is a labradoodle. Right, I'm going to make it longer now. And once again, is the first dog. This is Max. Come on, Max, yes.
Hey.
Help me, Finn.
Wow, man.
Violence, you Finn. Now, Ziva. Well done, Ziva. It's Tam. Come on, Tam. Yes.
Hey.
Make him do it. Here we go. Now, Mia. Right, we're getting serious now. So, if you do it, give them a nice big cheer. And here's Max. No, not today. Give him a cheer anyway. Ziva! Come on, Ziva! Yes. Oh, just caught the ball, didn't you? What about Mia?
Nine.
I get serious now. Come on, Ziva. Oh, she just caught the first one again with a little close. Will Mia do it? Not so easy, is it?
Oh, nice.
Wow, look at this, boys and girls. If you are Mets record and Pera, we'll go for 2 meters. 7 or 8 foot. Here we go. Big cheer from Mia. Come on, Mia.
Oh, whoa, nice.
That's close. Okay, we're going to do the A frame now. If you look towards the H&M trailer, you'll see a frame. It's shaped like an A, so we call it the A frame. Okay? And the first dog to go is Max, and he's on the lead, and he scrambles and climbs the A-frame. So give them a cheer if you do it. Here we go, here's Riley. Needs a bit of assistance there. Come on, Riley. Now, Fern. Will she need any help? Oh, look at that. I love Fern. Now, Zuma. So give all them a big cheer. That was okay, wasn't it? Now, boys and girls, going to raise the A-frame. It's now higher. It's higher and the angle's more difficult, so the dogs have to adjust. Here we go, and here's Max. Whoa!
Ooh.
Is he okay? Yes, I think so. Give him a little cuddle over there. Now here's Finn. Wow, look at that.
Wow.
Father is well done, Finn. Now Zuma. Well done, Zuma. Give them a big cheer as well. Now we're going to do the high jump now. Yeah. We're going to do the high jump. And you'll see the three tables in the arena. 1, 2, 3. Not too bad, isn't that, to be honest? Just going to try them out. And what we're going to do, boys, again, we're going to start off very low, get them warmed up. So with this one, boys and girls, the louder you cheer and shout, the higher the dogs will go, okay? So give them loads of cheering, loads of shouting, and we'll see how high they'll go today. I'm going to start off very low. The first one is Riley. There you go, you get the idea. Now Tam. Well done, Tam. Now Polly. Oh, we've got a few dogs here today. Come on, Polly. There you go. Now Fern. Oh, no trouble to Fern. Now Ziva. Well done, Ziva. Now Zuma. Now here's Max. He looks like he's recovered. There we go. Come on, Max. Well done, Max. And finally, Mia. So, boys and girls, shall we go higher?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Get another big cheer. It's Riley.
Oh, no.
Now, Tam. Well done, Tom. Now, Polly. Come on, Polly. Well done. The distraction there, but she done it. Now, Fern.
Nice.
Now, Ziva. Very good. Well done, Ziva. Now, Zuma. Well done, he done it. And finally, Max. Right, boys and girls, shall we go higher? Yeah. Oh, we forgot about Mia. Shall we go higher? Yeah. Shall we go higher? Yeah. Okay, here we go with Fern.
Oh. Oh, no.
Ziva. Well done, very cool, yeah. Now, Zuma. Oh, he just caught it, didn't he? Here we go with Max. Come on, Max. Oh, he just slipped there, didn't he? Now, Mia. Yes. Shall we go higher? Which hand is it in the net? Come on, the net, no, the other way, that's it. Yes. Right, we've got two dogs left. Well, let's hear a big cheer for Ziva. Yes. And Mia. Ooh, shall we go higher? Okay, here we go. Let's hear some. There's only Mia left. Come on, Mia. Yes.
Nice.
Shall we go higher? Well, let's hear a big, massive cheer if she does it or not.
Oh.
Give it a cheer anyway. Right, what's next? Hold the seesaw if you look towards the PA gazebo. You'll see a seesaw. We brought this in because cones in the centre of the arena. Rug cones, soccer cones, and they are numbered from 1 through to 8. And you'll see in that, she's got 8 sticks and she's going to put the 8 sticks by the 8 rug cones. Okay. And Annette is going to get a box of cards, and in the cards they are numbered from 1 through to 8. I'm going to ask someone behind you, I'm going to ask someone to pick a card out the box, okay? Just one card, please. Will you show the audience? Number 6, Megan, okay, number 6. Number 6!
Wow!
A dog that can count. Okay, what are we doing now? We want to have a go at the relay, okay?
Listen, I know what you're thinking.
We are going to have a go at the relay. Tom, can you put the next track on for me? Now, with this one, boys and girls, a bit shorter dogs today. We've only got two dogs in each team. We've got two teams of two dogs. Either side of the field, and what they're going to do, each dog individually, they're going to race up the field. They're going to race up the field and collect a baton. Show the audience to that. Okay, there's the baton. So this side of the field, it's Team H. So will you cheer for H? And this side of the field, will you cheer for M? H! M!
Yay!
On your marks, get set, go! And here's Mia and Tara. And it's neck and neck. Oh, Tara's forgot a baton. And it's Fern against Megan. Come on, Fern! Thank you, Tom. Well, we have clear winners, and it's Team M!
Yay!
You get the Lord Mayor on your side as well. Sorry you lost. It's just the way it goes, isn't it, in life? But give yourselves a cheer anyway.
Wasn't much of a cheer, that was.
Right, what we're going to do now, boys and girls, we're going to do the agility and see the obstacles and tours around the agility. And it's time to put the next track for me, please. Now, we've been practicing this morning, some new dogs in the team, don't know what's going to happen, but as they do it, Give them a nice cheer. The first one to go is Ryle. It's a bit small for that, honestly, so I'll carry on. Come on, Ryle. Come on, Ryle. Many people don't know. Let's go to the people that you are. So give Bradley a big cheer. Now the next time, Max, we did this in practice, but let's see what happens now. Yes! Come on, Max! Oh, he swerved that one. Big cheer for Max! Now we're super again, he's obviously a practice. Oh, swear to that one. Oh, we swear tonight. Give Jewel a big cheer as well. Now, here's Polly. Let's see if Polly can do it. Doing okay, isn't she? Come on, Polly. Come on, Polly. A big cheer for Polly.
Hey, nice.
If you do come back and see our later show, I think we're on at 4 o'clock, you will see more security work then. But that was just a little taste. Everything's all okay, all the jumps are okay. Fine. Hopefully we've got everybody up and ready, we've got all the dogs ready. Very, very brave dogs. There's our first brave dog, Fern, going into the fire. And our second brave dog is Megan, who's got to retrieve the dog bag that's on fire. And as you'll appreciate, it's very, very difficult to get dogs to work with fire and to carry that fire outside of their face. Well done, Megan. It's very, very difficult to get a dog to do. And now I think we'll see that Mick is now lighting some swords of fire. And what we're going to have is dogs jumping over these tables and over the swords of fire. We'll do this to some music, so if we can have the next track, please. We've got two dogs today that are doing this. We've got Fern that we've already seen and we know she's great. And we've got Mia. And they're going to jump over these swords, over the fire. And as you know, he guides it, so they're actually jumping through the heat barrier. Now to make it even more difficult, it's going to cross the swords. So they have to jump between the flames. So again, there's Fern and Mia. So well done to those great dogs. And now, as next they pop these swords down, you'll see most of the rest of the dogs jumping through the hoops of fire on the far side of the arena.
Thank you, Glenn Chef. This is the finale of our first display. We are on again later at 4 o'clock, I believe. After dogs go to the fire, give them a nice big cheer. The first one is Mia. Give it a cheer. Now we've got Max. Put a big cheer for Max. Now, Mega. And a big cheer for Megan, and finally, it's Fern. Our working cocker spaniel, Keith Burnley, give it a big cheer! Thank you, Tom. Okay, boys and girls, that's the end of our first display. Did you enjoy the display? Handlers wave back, you've been a great audience. Please come again later, there's all sorts of stuff going on. I think Tom will tell you all about it.
Okay, let's go.